I don't like being.
Is that all you've got for me?
Yeah!
thirsts for blood. This is the end for you.
Saved me. Thank you.
roadblock, have we? I happen to know someone who could help.
Come, return to Aegir's Hall in Asgard.
A fiery Vettir,
Well, the merchant has all sorts of intriguing wares. And the blacksmith can craft nearly anything. Perhaps something to quell that angry spirit. Go seek them out. This one's on me. A word of advice. Don't feed the monkey.
rare goods from distant lands. If you've got coins, I'm listening. Rare goods from... How can I help you? Maybe next time. Silver burning a hole in your pocket? Nothing you fancy?
Your skills? So what'll it be? Aye, let's begin then.
Something, a merchant, a blacksmith, surely.
Rare goods from distant land. What can I do for you? Till next time.
Have you talked to the merchant and blacksmith yet?
Go on, then.
Horses.
Fine.
Have you met the blacksmith?
He'll talk your ear off, that one.
Rare goods from the...
Welcome!
Doing business with you.
Thank you.
gates. Tyr'S forces must have broken in through the wall here. I must be on guard. I barely recognize the gatehouse in this wreckage. Tyr'S must be heading towards the fort. Tyr'S has corrupted the minds of the people who swore to defend this place.
This is Skofnir. It contains the spirit of your fallen kinsmen, and, just like you, will always find its way back home. Welcome back, my pupil. This axe is perfectly balanced for throwing. It can be used to strike, cut, or kill ranged targets. Practice throwing your axe and recalling it back. Go ahead and give it a try. Perfect. That's it. You've got it. Yes. Use your new skills wisely.
There's no way around. I must clear this rubble. Nothing can stand in my way. Blast these damn barricades. Tyr'S has breached our fort. Tyr'S followers.